You like Jump Through the Ring, right?
It's Johnny Cash. I was going for Barnum &
Bailey. You don't like Johnny Cash?
I do. I love Johnny Cash. I was just saying, but I was thinking Barnum & Bailey. I was thinking Dick Grayson's parents dying.
You're the Flying Graysons.
Yeah. Don't they go through fucking rings or something?
I don't know.
He died. I'll ask Chris O'Donnell. What's he doing?
Fuck.
What's Chris O'Donnell doing, don't you know?
I hate that. I'm sorry.
I didn't think Chris O'Donnell was going to get mentioned in
that. I looked at his IMDb page recently.
I don't think anybody else has
either. He's had an IMDb page.
He's probably like in a million fucking things, we just don't know.
Yeah. Like, you do know he won like 4 Academy Awards last year, right?
Is that true?
For his work in such tales as
Batman and Robin.
Memoirs of an Unemployed Actor and... and...
Why am I shitting? Like, I don't have any problem with that guy.
And my name's not in any agent's Rolodex.
I wonder if that movie ruined his career.
Sure. You may know me from such films as Why Is the Rent Late? And Chris O'Donnell's Neighborhood. Which isn't a very good one because Fred.
Is that Gilmore in that or is it George Clooney?
That was. Yeah. It's pretty bad when you can't find work in Hollywood. Your friends include George Clooney.
Is that Gilmore?
We should at least let him like.
George Clooney looks at his cell phone and says Chris O'Donnell.
He's like, oh. Must have missed your call. It's playing Super Mario Run.